scared about that at all. We as a Muslim should not be scared of that at all. I know it sounds very cliche that I'm saying don't be, you know, afraid of death. Everybody thinks that death is very bad. But if you're a good Muslim and if you follow your Imam and your Prophet, death is nothing. When Hazrat Imam Hussein was dying on the battlefield of Karbala and the bad man Shimmer was sitting on his chest and he was trying to, you know, slaughter him, and he was smiling at that time. Can you believe that? Believe if somebody's sitting on your chest and he's trying to slaughter you with a knife, would you smile? You will be scared to death because you're not at that level, the level at which Imam Hussein was. He was smiling because he knew that death is not to be something afraid of. We will talk about that. So those are the four angels. So we will complete our discussion here today. We will talk about angels more tomorrow, and we will also talk about death tomorrow. And we should not be very scared about that. A little bit. Baba Ji Bulan Salama.
उसको
जी जी है टाइम एक नो है का ओनली वन गो अहेड हरि आप हरि आप
जागर
When we came in, the door was closed inside. Just open the doors and put all the fans in because the other side was closed. That dropped down the door. I think it's going to take a little while.
हमारे अलामा सखावत साहब को मैंने देखा, मेरे दोस्त ने मुझे सेंड की उनकी वीडियो, मैंने बोला मैनचेस्टर में वो अल मेहदी फाउंडेशन में, तो मैनचेस्टर में मेरे काफ़ी दोस्त हैं।
मेरा बेटा जी।